Hi YouTube, my name is Lovely120. This is my first live video, so bear with me as I figure out how to, you know, edit YouTube videos, etc. I've always done the just, you know, still pictures, make videos. So the first video that I wanted to do, I actually want to do a product video. Some of you may have seen my other videos. I have three videos. I think one has a little copyright issue, you know, YouTube with the music. So just charting my natural growth. I've been natural for just a little over a year. I transitioned for maybe just a few months, not long. I kind of got bored and summer came and I was just like, oh, I refuse to wear wigs during the summer. So I cut it off. Something kind of happened today that I felt like I want to say something on it. And I know I definitely want to do a product video still, but I wanted to do it when you actually could see my hair. I have just kinky twists in it right now. It's easier for me to, because I get up so early in the morning, sometimes I just don't feel like doing my hair for a couple of months, so I'll, you know, get some kinky twists. But I was looking at media takeout, and it had about, I know a lot of us are, well, I know I'm sort of addicted to media takeout, so I was looking at media takeout, and it had the article about Solange cutting her hair. And I was just reading some of the comments, and I was just like, wow, there were so many negative comments from, you know, other females and from us. And it made me think, because I was one that cut my hair. And I probably had, I honestly can say I had maybe this much of hair, like if you stretched it, when I originally cut it. And cutting your hair, and I'm not saying, we don't know why she cut her hair. I think she did have something on her Twitter page, but if she was cutting it to return to the natural state, I think that we should have been more uplifting to her and say, go girl, you know what? You're gonna, you know, rock that. That's your hair. I mean, she decided to rock what is naturally hers, her face. And I think it's such, in the going natural, there's so many people who transition for so long, you know, because you're kind of scared or fearful of, you know, how am I going to look without my hair, you know, how are people going to take it. And you know, so many people want to go natural, but they don't want to start over and they don't want to deal with the two textures. So you know, you kind of keep putting the perm in or whatever, because you know, they're afraid of what people will think. And it kind of hurt me, because I was just thinking like, well, you know, all the negative that they were saying, I was like, well, what if someone else who's, you know, on the fence about going natural, and you know, they were thinking of cutting their hair off, and they read this and they're like, you know, this is Solange, you know. And I'm like, she's just like any of us. And when I was going natural, it was a big thing for me, because my hair has always been long. And to go from, you know, long hair, and when I say my hair's been long, like, I remember people would approach me, like guys, and be like, you know, you got some pretty hair, you know, hey, you know. And I know my hair, to me, I thought my hair was what attracted them. So when I cut my hair, it was a shock. And you realize that all you have is your face, and you have to love it, you embrace it. So to anyone, I just wanted to kind of say, to anyone who's debating on going natural and doing the big chop, do it. Forget about what people say. One thing I believe is, anyone, you can wear an ugly outfit that everybody think that outfit is not cute, but if you sit there and, you know, you walk like, hey, I bought this outfit, I look good in it, you might not like it, it's gonna look nice. And not everything now, you know, some things are a little questionable according to what kind of outfit we're talking. But when it comes to your face, I felt like the headline, which called her, referred to as a bee, I felt like that was unnecessary. You're calling someone a bee for embracing their natural face, and you know, especially she's in that Hollywood limelight, to embrace what's naturally hers, was naturally ours. And I just hate that we weren't uplifting to her. We kind of threw her down without even knowing, you know, what was behind the reason of her actually cutting her hair. So, I don't really have a point in this video. I just wanted to actually do a first live video and kind of see how the editing works. If I find out how to put a picture of how my hair was when I cut it, I'll do it. If not, then just know that I'm not tech savvy yet when it comes to YouTube videos. So. Anyone has any suggestions or, you know, assistance that you can kind of email me and say, well, do X, Y, Z, use whatever program. I'm so open to that. And before I go, just so I know, one of the products that I use for my twist, and I know a lot of people talk about the certain things that are in the products, but for me, they work. And this is something that I use a lot for my twist outs and just really for twists. For me, because of my texture, I can't do overnight twist outs. I know a lot of people can twist the hair at night, wake up in the morning, and it's, you know, it has this nice look. My twists have to stay in for about 3 or 4 days before they actually get crinkled. So when I went natural, it was kind of funny because I used to always, you know, I never knew what my hair was. I got a perm when I was probably 5. And when I went natural, I didn't know what to expect. So I kind of thought that my hair was, I watched a lot of YouTube videos, was going to be real, you know, loosely curled. And it wasn't, but I still love it. I embraced it and I love my hair. I wouldn't take it back. So definitely, as soon as I take this out, I'll be glad to, you know, show actual hair and kind of just talk about the things I do with my hair. I pretty much use a lot of stuff in my hair, whatever I can find. I'm quick to try something new, so I don't really have a set list of things, but I'll try to gather them all up and just do a video on that. So I guess bringing this video to an end, just want people to know, if you're considering going natural, do it. Don't be, you know, afraid of what people may think. It's your face, your body, and, you know, love the face that God has given you. Don't be afraid to just rock, you know, your face with some beautiful earrings. And you know what? One thing I found, you know, sometimes I thought, oh, I had to have my earrings to, you know, since I didn't have hair. I love, you know, just going out without the earrings and just saying, hey world, this is me. And hair grows, hair comes back. So, you know, embrace it, love yourself, and hopefully I will make another video soon. So thank you all who have subscribed, and, you know, appreciate it. And if you have any comments on the Solange or about the video, or, you know, never do a video again, just let me know. But just want to say that I'm excited about this, and I'm going to close it out. So peace, people. Thank you for listening. Bye.